Hey, welcome back everyone. Joey's Trains. I haven't run these war bonnets, these Santa Fe war bonnets in a while. I have a nice collection of them, of 23 43s, and I have one set of 23 53. These locomotives have two motors, magnet traction, grab irons in the front. Only have two B units. I actually have four, but I repainted two. One was Cotton Belt and the other one was Southern Pacific. So I will be running three trains. Each train has one locomotive that has power. The other ones are dummy units. These locomotives have magnet traction. But this real tracks from MTH doesn't support it. The magnets do not stick. So this is brute power and weight. They weigh over 5 pounds, maybe 5.5 pounds each. Great locomotives, probably the one of the best diesels they made. It's between the War Bonnets and the Train Masters. Those are two of my favorite diesels. So let's see what they look like on the layout. It's gonna get real loud. thanks for watching.